She come this way.
Pesos. Pesos.
What are you doing? Not your business, that's what I'm doing.
No.
I love you.
I love you too.
Bring her over here, y'all.
Bring her over here. You don't know what they're doing over there.
Smell good, don't you? Look. Yeah, she smells good. It's time to fight. She a baby. Man, you know the house over there. They cut that dude over there, man. Man, I ain't playing. This ain't no game. I'm so real. They was over there. They was over there. They was fighting, man. It's crazy. Man, you heard what happened across the street yesterday?
No, tell me.
Man, we got jumped for wearing the wrong clothes. He was wearing red and he was wearing blue the next day. They shot him off back. They jumped him. Took his wallet, thought he was gonna shoot his girlfriend, man. It was crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy. As I was walking down the street yesterday, they just got the jump in him because he was wearing some different colors than what he's supposed to be wearing up in here, man. It's crazy. Tell me what happened yesterday, man. I was trying to go to Tiny Country and I accidentally got lost. Went to an alley.
Yeah.
Dudes came up to me, 100 dudes, I ain't even playing. Came up to me talking about what you rap.
Remember what happened last year?
Yeah, with the thousands of dudes, I know. I was here the other day, man. I was in the house, I was so scared to leave, man. It's all them wrong colors, man. All these gang violence. Oh, man, I'm just so crazy. It hurts to see everybody dying, especially black on black crime. It's all crazy. You don't really see no white people getting in trouble for a lot of stuff. All this stuff that's going on between our crime, Black History Month, like we barely even get to see a lot of stuff that we don't even get to do.
Remember when our house got shut up?
Yeah. Man, because they was fighting, they was throwing them, blasting guns, you know.
Yeah.
It's crazy. All that stress on these people. They just don't, I don't think they know where to learn, man. It's gonna really take all the power for all the government to get rid of us. Which is crazy, man. All this crying. We shouldn't even be fighting like this. We family, all of us. No matter how, what color we are. We all were born. God made all of us, man.
Crazy, bro.
Hello, homie. You got your mail, eh? You gonna see you out here playing, you know, having a good time?
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen you around here, man. How old is you?
I got nine.
Well, okay, man. You know, if you need something, you know, I got you, right? No, I think you understand, man. I told you.
Tina.
Need something. I got you, man. I seen you last week or something like that. Normally around here, you know. You know, have fun with your little brother, see your little brother, see your little sister, everything, man. You know? Just saying, man, if you need anything, I got your brother, everything, you know. You might not understand now, but, you know, it's a couple things I can do for you. So you got me gonna do it, no? All right, stay smooth, stay smooth, stay smooth.
This is...